Once upon a time, there was a beautiful young girl who fell madly in love with a handsome prince.
And my goodness, I am lucky enough to be married to her.
You both look very much in love.
Oh, yes, absolutely.
Whatever in love means.
Unfortunately, the prince was already in love with someone else, who was herself in love with someone else, and they all lived unhappily ever after.
You need to find yourself a young woman who's free to be where you want, when you want. Who's willing to give up her whole life for you. Like this new one.
Your Highness.
I'm sorry, we haven't met.
We have. I was in costume at the time.
I'm Sarah's younger sister, by the way. Please don't tell her you saw me. I'll get into terrible trouble.
The mad tree.
Diana.
Yes.
For a while, there's a crime knocking down all the things that we were. I am away in the night, hear the
end.
She wanted everything to be just perfect. She didn't want me to scare you off.
How old did you get?
And you like that one because
it's the most expensive.
No. Because it reminds me of my mother's engagement. And it's the same color as my eyes.
She is lovely. And so young.
And the greatest act of service that I can give to the crown as princess is not to be some meek little wife following the great prince around like some smiling doll, but to be a living, breathing, present mother, bringing up this child in the hopes that the boy that will one day become king still has a vestige of humanity in him. Because God knows he's not going to be getting it from any of his courtiers.
I have done my best, my very best, and I am suffering.
You are not suffering.
First and foremost, I'm a wife and a mother. That's what's most important to me.
You barely find it in yourselves to hug your own.
I hug who I want to. I hug who I love.
the two of you are perfect for each other. So where do I fit in?
You fit in because you're my wife. I love you.
They know that you betray your wife and make no attempt to hide it.
I've asked Mrs. Parker Bowles to get in touch with you.
Bowles? Why would you do that?
Because she's great fun. I thought if ever you wanted company, she's the best company.
They know that thanks to you, she has psychological problems and eats or doesn't eat or whatever it is she does or doesn't do.
Golly, he obviously tells you everything.
Well, we talk most days.
Gladys.
She told
you. I saw the bracelet.
I encouraged him with an occasional pat on the back too.
I had the bracelet made as a farewell gift. A souvenir.
Does that explain why you keep going to her?
And I went to Gloucestershire for two reasons. To tell Camilla face to face that it's over.
Camilla, what she got to do with it?
Well, that's what I keep asking myself. What's she got to do with anything? But obviously, she's got a lot to do with everything because you can't leave her alone.
They know that you are a spoilt, immature man, endlessly complaining, unnecessarily.
But she's pathetic. She's so weak and fragile. One can't rely on her for the simplest thing. A secret name. Prince of Wales in Sydney. For the Princess of Wales.
And then later in the year I find your love letters, page after page of the passion I'm not getting from you.
Because you show no interest in me.
Between your ears of them self-obsession, you'd know public displays like that horrifying.
Everything I do seems to horrify.
Increasingly, yes.
I never thought you'd manage this, but you're really succeeding now.
And what's that?
I'm starting to properly loathe
you. But what's taking you so long? The rest of us have been there for some time.
You think he's quite mad.
That might have reassured me once, but I worry we're past that point now. So, and I want to say to you,
going back to Gloucestershire.
Of course. It's where she'll be waiting for you. I'm sure she'll know exactly how to make you happy.
Who are you referring to?
Camilla.
Why would I care about her?
Because I care about her! Morning, noon, and night I care about her!
And if you... give me the love and security that I feel I deserve, then I believe I have no option but to break away, officially, and find it myself.
Camilla is who I want. That is where my loyalties lie. That is who my priority is.
I wouldn't do that if I...
Why not?
Let's just say I can't see it ending well for you.
I hope that isn't a threat, sir.